You sure you're on my level? If you don't care for my methods, contact my attorney. Coming at you! This is a challenging work environment.
Help me now!
Going out!
I'm down.
For you.
Outgoing.
Shut that one up.
Take this!
Success is not earned. It's willed.
Catch! Away with
out
you!
Going!
Going out!
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Helping me!
a KO.
Outgoing.
Caked good.
I barely needed help.
Do not.
Can't succeed without failure.
Thank you.
you up.
Only worse fate than losing like that is being on the other end of my legal.
So if you expected a bunch of witty quips, you got the wrong Drake. Guys in prison used to say you can steal to eat or you can steal to get rich. I say, why not both? Catch! Don't
Don't quit on me now.
Okay, good. Got here just in time.
I thought I was a goner.
On it.
Have some of this! is ours!
Get you up.
Thanks.
Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
days. It's going to be nasty. Here's Ben Jim Du on Pirate Colony. Throws a revive pack from... What's up, Uncharted TV?
Hi, I'm Rodney Reese. I was a designer on Prison.
And I am Simon Craighead. I was one of the many environment artists that worked on this.
So Prison was unique because I kind of took this over from an environment artist who originally started this, Todd Foster, and like rearranged it and redesigned it. The interesting thing about Prison in single player is it's actually two levels. And one is a tutorial melee, and the second part is a riot that, you know, spoiler alert, technically didn't happen. So we kind of had to make a choice of what aspect of on the art look were we going to embrace, and going with the theme that this is probably going to be after the riot that technically never happened in single player.
Do you think about that when you're originally designing the block mesh? Do you think about how, you know, for the multiplayer maps, you kind of want a very clear, distinct difference between different areas in the map? Like, do you think visually how it's gonna...
Oh, absolutely. Because we're always trying to figure out at least some sort of landmarking, because people used to call out locations based off of power weapons. So you'd say things like, you know, by sniper, by, you know, rocket, stuff like this. You know, we live in the age of the loadout where everybody customizes weapons, so people don't call out by weapons. So now we have to give really distinctive landmarks where ideally people can say, you know, over by the cliffs or over inside the cell blocks. And even if we try to make it really drastic like that, most people still won't even say that. So we actually do lots of things. That's one of the reasons why we have a very obnoxious lighthouse flashing in your eyes. And the reason is so you know it's there. And, you know, like, you know, oh, that direction is the lighthouse. They're over by the lighthouse.
Well, I know on the art side, we try to reinforce that as well. We try to make, like, very distinct choices in terms of lighting the level, having one area be in shadow, having another area be lit or clear.
What? We'll be right back.
I hope you intend to win. Here for treasure, for personal gain. Revenge is for children.
Coming at you.
Won't be humiliated.
Take this! Thank you.
I want some goddamn acknowledgement. I get that assist.
Harder than I'd anticipated. Time to make my play.
Going up!
They say money is the root of all evil. I say it's the root of all achievement.